little bit of retro gaming played poorly on a clicky joystick on a CRT TV on an Amiga 8500. That's the joy of this game. One life, one match. No strikes and you're out.